thousands of people around the world have started reading with these books. So if you want the best book recommendations for beginners, then keep watching this video. Hi guys, my name is Seetu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I do Seetu because no one can do you better than you. So in today's video, I'm going to tell you about 5 books that will definitely convert you into a reader. They are my super favorites. They have converted thousands of non-readers into readers. So first up in the list is, I forgot to name the first book. It's Fault in Our Stars by John Green. Now watch the video, guys. I'm really sorry for this. This was the book that got me into reading. This was the book that like made me cry, fangirl and adore all the characters. The writing style of this book is beautiful, and if you start reading with this book, I'm sure you will crave to read more heartbreaking stories. So that was my first recommendation for you. And the second recommendation on the list is Harry Potter series. I know you must be thinking that this list is getting a little bit cliche, but this video is made purposefully for people who want to start reading, and Harry Potter is one of them. I just love Harry, Hermione, Hagrid, Ron, their friendship, magic. It's awesome, it's beautiful, it's magical, and millions of people around this world have started reading with Harry Potter, and it is cliche for a reason. So if you are seriously interested in becoming a reader, or you want to read an engaging story, like, I am sure you will definitely love this book. So Harry Potter series it is. The third book on the list is The Kite Runner by Khalid Hosseini. Oh my god, if you are surrounded by a reader, or you scroll readers on Bookstagram, or are you a part of any bookish community, I'm sure you have heard about this book. But in case you haven't, this book is about two guys, Hassan and Amir, their friendship. The story is set up in Afghanistan, where first Russians attacked Afghanistan and then Taliban came, and their life is distorted. It's such a heart-wrenching story, and it gives you so much perspective on life, being from a country like India where we don't face terrorism of that kind. It's something very, very new to me, and it will just make you count your blessings. And if you are really interested in a good, well-written historical fiction, deep meaning and easy language, then you cannot miss this book. This book is amazing. I read this book, it instantly became my favorite, and the author also instantly became my favorite. So I think you should definitely pick this book up. This book will make you read other books. Fourth book on the recommendation is 1000 Splendid Suns by Khalid Hosseini. You must be wondering that why I kept two books by the same author in the video, because both of these books are capable enough to make you fall in love with reading, capable enough to make you pick up another book. So the 1000 Splendid Suns is set up in the same setting as Afghanistan, but later in the period when Taliban is now completely deep-rooted. It is the government, it is the main force. It is about two women, Lala and Maryam, their story. This book is so well written. Never have I ever seen an author write about female characters so well. Being a male author, Khalid Hosseini has done a commendable job, and I think this book can definitely make you a reader. Guys, when I say this, these two books, all of these 5 books are very, very close to my heart. But being a woman, especially if you are a girl, and even if you are a boy, you need to read this book. You need to know more about struggles of people. So if you have any kind of empathetic traits inside you, this book will make you cry like hell. And it is a sad as well as a beautiful story at the same time. So that was my fourth recommendation. Coming to the last recommendation of this video, it is Sun Is Also a Star by Nicola Yoon. She's a black American author and we all should try to be diverse in our reads. So this is not a book I read when I was a beginner. This is a book which I read now, but I genuinely feel that if you are a beginner, then this book will help you. Why? Because it is very, very short. Plus, it's very, very quick. The language is very, very easy. I finished reading this book in 4 hours. And it kept me going. I was able to finish it. It was a page turner for me. And I think it is interesting enough to keep any non-reader hooked to it. Because what happens is you pick the wrong book and then you think reading is boring, which is never the case. So if you pick this book up, this is a story of two people. This book belongs to the genre of young adult. And young adult is a genre which is written around school, college people basically, and it is meant for that kind of audience. So if you belong to that age group or even if you are elder, this book will definitely keep your interest. And this novel starts in the morning and ends at night. One day, just one day, and so interesting. So that was my last recommendation, and that's how we come to the end of this video, guys. So that was the last recommendation. I'm nervous. I don't know how I did. This was my first ever video. Although these were the recommendations which I give for beginners, although I feel that the books you read should depend on what you want, what your interest is. So I will link down my Instagram handle below. And if you want any book recommendations for me, and if you want to talk or know more about these books, then please don't forget to DM me. And also, if you want free books, I give away free books every month on my Instagram. So don't forget to check that out. I hope you guys like this video. Please subscribe to my channel, leave your feedback in the comments, like this video, share this video, and I'll see you next time. Till then, bye bye.